The Golden Circle is a popular tourist road in South Iceland. Covering about 300 kilometers trip from Reykjavik into Central Iceland and back. The three primary stops on the road are the National Park Þingvellir, the waterfall Gullfoss, and the valley of Haukadalur, which contains the Geysir and Strokkur. Though Geysir has been inactive for a long time, Strokkur, on the other hand, continues to erupt at every 5 to 10 minutes. Other stops include Kerið Volcano Crater, Skálar Church, and Nesjavellir or Hellisheiðarvirkjun Geothermal Power Plant.
There are many options for people that want to visit and experience the trip. Many travel and tour agencies in Iceland have a tour only for the Golden Circle, and it is often said to be the best tour to see the unique nature of Iceland. Reykjavik Excursions have many different options for the Golden Circle tours. Many of them consist of other activities on the way, such as snorkeling, snowmobiling, and many more. There are a couple of hotels to stay at during the circle, one at Geysir and another one at Gullfoss. All in all, the Golden Circle is a great way to see Iceland.
There are many options for people that men. Hverju, ég get ekki vatn þessu, slökkt á þessu. Slökkt. Other stops include Kerið Volcano Crater. Er það Crater? Crater, Skálholt Church, and the Nesjavellir og Hellisheiðarvirkjun. Geothermal, Power Plant. There are many options for people. Optician for people that want to visit an expiration. Experiation the trip, many travel. Experience the trip, many travel and tour agencies. In Iceland have a tour only for Golden Circle and us often say to be the best tour to see the unique natura. Rake expiration. Ways such as snorkeling, snowmobiling, and many. Hvað stendur? Snowmobiling. Snowmobiling. And many more. Foss. All in. Hvað stendur hérna, Axel? All in, all the Golden Circle is a great way to see Iceland. Slökkt það. Ég ætla að hlusta á það.